Thank you, Buzz. Thank you, Nico. Sleep is not for the weak. My hands are so cold. Through the mask, I see their truth laid bare. Riven is Riven main, I assume you mean. I mean, every Riven player is a Riven main. Only mains play that champ. No, you can't, Buzz. I'd like to get Pryor versus Riven, but they have Graves pathing top, so I shouldn't. This guy is so passive. I mean, I guess he wants it to push into him. Kinda makes sense. Nail, thanks for the raid. I hope you had a nice stream. I'm not gonna be talking too much because I'm playing a hard matchup. But thank you so much. This guy isn't the best Riven player though. Your boy scared the living shit out of me. Graves should be top lane. I should be careful. I mean, look at how she's moving while being half HP. It's the voices, Nail. The voices in your head. Hey, Zed, thanks for the two. This guy is not having a good time. If I hit my Q, I should get a splash. That's good enough. He's probably pushing this wave. I have to respect now because I don't have my flash, or I don't have my ult, so I can't disengage. And there's no way he's backing on this wave, is he? I guess he is. This should be fine, I think. Hello, Cillian. This is how the matchup is, or Riven is scared of nameplates. I mean, it's not easy to play Riven versus a Yone who knows the matchup. But it shouldn't be this one-sided. I mean, it's not like she's far behind, but she has messed up a lot so far. I should just wait for my ult, just to be safe. That Q was kinda bad. I mean, if she dodged my Q, she could probably ult and force my flash or force my flash or ult. I'm kinda disrespecting a bit. I shouldn't be. Sometimes to save someone. And this is so unnecessary. That's so dumb to go for. I don't know why we're rotating for top lane. We can't take this tower. If we take this tower, I will have nowhere to be. Bone plating blocked 0 damage in 9 minutes, but she's not playing the game. So of course it doesn't block any damage. This guy's just eating poke. How did I miss all 3 minions? I don't know. No comment. This guy should be dead. He seems a bit clueless. Oh, I missed my Q. I don't even have the red buff animation, even though I have red buff. I don't know if my enemies can see it. honestly just want to 1v1 her. Okay, I'll say AFK. I assume he was typing or looking at items or something. Tank build is pretty good this game. We have enough damage and I'm so far ahead. Dude was typing. If I had TP, I would just freeze this wave. But I don't have TP, and I don't want Riven to go for a random roam on my teammates. So I'll just push it. Why the Bork if you want to go tanky? Because Bork is exactly what allows you to go tanky. Bork gives you so much damage. And so even when you go tanky items, you still deal a lot of damage, at least single target damage. Oops. I always miss cannons. I should still respect the Graves. No reason to make this game hard. Now we see him mid. I'm just gonna leave. My teammates are making a play bot. I just need to not die. Hello, Shiro. I don't know where Riven is, so I should just ult out. I could take the fight if I knew Riven wasn't close.
Without a banquet of sorrow,
lurk everywhere. I will end expectations.
I think they should be careful. The only way we lose is through a random fight right now. We should just wait for dragons and fight normally. I'll just waste as much time as possible. That was maybe unnecessary, but this guarantees dragon at least. Hello, Dr. Toothache. And we probably get this dragon even if if we just fight normally. So I think it was definitely unnecessary. That's my bad. The two supports are trapping in a bush. Kind of funny to see. Who's narrating the stream? What do you mean? Yeah, I think that's balanced. That seems fine. We just tanked everything. To be fair, I'm very far ahead, but still, that was a bit dumb. But also it's not even the being tanky part that's OP. It's Bork that makes me able to go tank items. It's Bork that's so broken. Not even the tank items. Without Bork you could never go a build like this. Like we have no damage.
destiny. Only tomorrow.
I can't split without PP, even though I crushed the Riven. If I had more trust in my teammates, I could, but I don't trust them. If we lose a random fight and then they get Baron, suddenly this game is losable. That's a good example of a random fight. And I'm not even gonna try. If I give my shutdown, I think we just lose. Also, I'm so high level, so I would give them a lot of EXP. I mean, they are wasting their Baron. Tank build so weak. Zero damage to Kai'Sa? I mean, I almost one-shot her. What do you mean, zero damage?
The haunted cower behind polite fictions.
I might as well buy a pot. What do you build zeal into? Usually I just sit on it and finish all my other items. And then, like, all of these options are kind of bad. So you can sometimes sell it and buy another crit item if you want. Like, BT is okay, I think. Well, that's my bad. It's kind of obvious. I mean, Baron isn't up, so it doesn't matter too much. Avengers spawned. You distracted with your question? No, it's okay. That's my bad. Because of chat. Hey Zip, thanks for the 2. Ick Lats, thanks for the 6. Is Spork best in slot now? I think it's a good first buy. Because it makes you able to go... You can always pivot into tank build or heal bow depending on the game state. Why is my Baron buff hidden? Like, I have Baron, but it's not showing.
So many try to flee their burdens. Fleeing is impossible. I feel this ill for you.
The only way to lose this game is if I go in for no reason. I just need to wait.
Thank you.
Isn't there anything? I can't really play that fight differently.